I must send him away. I know Charles promised to love him as his own, but I can see the truth in his eyes. He'll always remind Charles of Samson, and he'll stand as a constant reminder of my mistakes. My son deserves a fresh start, and so do I. I've got to do this quickly and in secret. Perhaps if I offer Lily some of my inheritance, she would help me.
Still upset that Birdie didn't ask me about our kid. Charles is one thing, but I thought she trusted me. Well, apparently not, because even though Charles left, she still turned me down. Those were all her decisions. She can't blame me. You know, I bet she thinks Charles will come crying back to her. With him still there, she can't move on. The only way she'll truly be free is to get rid of him. And I know just the way. with Birdie makes me feel like a kid again. I love how she makes me feel. I must admit, pursuing her took much longer than I anticipated, but I had no doubt that she would eventually fall for my charms. I can't wait until she leaves Charles for good. Then we don't have to meet in secret anymore. Perhaps I should just talk to Charles myself. He needs to accept the inevitable.
Too late. First Charles, and now Samson.
We should take a look around the room. There must be clues here that will point us in the right direction. Thank you.